everybody. How are you guys doing today? This is just the pick-me-up that I needed for my day today. Alrighty. We are going to do a dance called Fire Burning, and it goes to the song Fire Burning by Sean Kingston. Alright, this is definitely in my not as easy category. Not really because there's any hard moves in it, but because it is faster. We got a special guest coming in with us to actually dance the dance, but you'll see how that works out when we get there. Alrighty? Alrighty, let's get started. We're going to start with our weight on our left foot, and we're going to start with a right out, stepping left out, step right in, left in. So it's one, two, three, four. Weight is now on your left foot. You're going to rock up onto your right, recover. Rock back onto your right, recover. Alrighty? So you have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes, so far so good, right? Alright, here we go. From here, you're gonna step forward with your right foot and you're gonna hitch that left foot. Step forward on your left foot and hitch that right foot. So far so good, yes? Walking forward, right, left. You still with me? Right, cha-cha. Right, cha-cha. All right, let me make that just a little bit faster for you so you can see it all from the very beginning. Five, six, seven, eight. Out, out, in, rock up, rock back. Step, hitch, walk, walk, cha-cha, step. All right, our weight is on our right foot here. I'm gonna call it one more time just so that you know for a fact the feet that you should be on. Five, six, seven, eight, out right, out left, in left, rock back right, step right, hitch left, step left, hitch right, walk right, cha-cha, all right? Almost done, already. From here, we're going into our hip bumps. We're gonna step back into our left hip, step up into our right, then two back to our left again, all right? So it's left, right, left, left. And then you're going to do two hip swivels. One, two, three, four. All righty. So again with the hips, left, right, left, left. One, two, three, four. All right, easy enough step. We're gonna make a quarter turn towards our left. Stepping right together, you're a diagonal with that wall. Left, together, right, together, left, together. Now it really doesn't matter how long it takes you to get from point A to point B, all right? As long as you have a left together, right together, left together, right together. Yes? Switching your weight there. All right? So we have hip bumps, left, right, left, and again, roll it and roll it. Right together, left together, right together, left together. All right? All right. End of dance, ready to start again. That seems a lot easier than I thought it would be. Hello. Okay, side view. Five, six, seven, eight, out right, out left, in right, in left, up, then back, step, hitch, walk, walk, right, cha-cha, back, left, right, left again, roll it, and roll it, and right, touch, left, touch, right, touch, left, touch. Alrighty? Two walls without stopping. Five, six, seven, eight. Out, out, in, rock up, rock back. Step right, hitch left, step left, hitch right. Walk right, cha-cha. Back left, right, left again. Swivel. Step right, touch, turning left, touch, right, touch, left, touch, and out, out, in, rock up, rock back, step, hitch, walk right, cha-cha, hips left, right, left again, roll it, and roll it, step right, touch, left, touch, alrighty? Like I said, not a hard dance, just a little fast, so of course it goes in my not as easy category. Alrighty, if you guys are ready, we're gonna go ahead and throw it to the music.
Somebody call 911. Shiny fire burning on the dance floor.
You guys, make sure you come back and see us tomorrow for some more fun. Bye.